brothers and sisters, in the Holy Scripture, very often, in order to open up a human being to God, or to reveal to humans who our God is, and what He does to us, and how we can personally encounter Him, Holy Scripture speaks about God comparing Him to the light. And Jesus Christ Himself says, "I am the light of the world. Who follows Me will never be in darkness, but will have the light of life." The same words Jesus Christ repeats to His disciples, as the evangelist says, when He was passing by and saw the man born blind. Just think about it. Jesus Christ, the incarnate God, sees the man in his need. Jesus Christ sees the man who cannot see Him. Since His birth, this man has never seen the light. Since birth, his whole life, this man was in darkness. Jesus Christ says, "While I am in the world, I am the light of the world." This citation is the key to understanding the whole passage of healing and regeneration of the man. Christ, looking on this blind man in darkness, Christ's gaze upon this blind man is similar and can be compared to the beam of light in the kingdom of darkness. And this light not only enlightens everything around, but also changes this man. Jesus Christ says, as long as it is day, we must be active and do the work. This day of God's activity towards us is our earthly life. If we sin, the church fathers teach, we become blind. We lose our sight. We lose our path and our vision of destination. If we sin, we lose our connection with God. When we sin, we become to live in darkness. When we sin, we lose our encounter with God and our neighbor. Jesus Christ is this light who, through the mysteries of church, snatches us out from darkness. Jesus Christ snatches us out from the kingdom of evil. And everyone who draws near to God, we believe, becomes enlightened, knows the path, and no longer walks in darkness, because he has in himself the light of life. As it is written in the Gospels, "Blessed is the one who is pure with a pure heart, for he shall see God." And today, brothers and sisters, the same Jesus Christ who asked the man who was cured from his blindness is asking of us. Do you